everybody. Okay, we're gonna get serious for a minute. So if I could just have all of your attention. Central Maine Idol has arguably been one of the most appreciated local events post-pandemic, aimed at fostering community, as evidenced by the crowds each week and tonight. The outpouring of support for this effort, the contestants and the sponsors of this event have been enormous and extremely gratifying. This, the brainchild of our own Hollowell's own Chris Valley. Chris knows something about the power of community. Last year, after the selfless act of donating one of his kidneys, Chris suffered severe complications which, at times, brought him closer to death than any of us would like to think. But this community, the Central Maine community, rallied for Chris, and I believe that his almost miraculous recovery was the result of the love, support, and prayers from many of you in this audience tonight, and countless others. Which brings me to tonight's tribute, which is also about community. On Thursday, May 20th, at about 2 p.m. in Augusta, Barbara Maxim Hensby and her very close friend, Rosalind Jean, were walking, as they often did on Coney Road in Augusta, with Barb's one-year-old granddaughter, Veda Lee Peasley. All three were tragically struck and killed by a car, changing countless lives forever and in an instant. Barb and Rose and their group of friends have made Hollowell their place for years. And the band that I'm in, the School Street Band, was a special favorite of these beautiful ladies. I can remember many, many times looking into the audience at them, dancing around, and loving every minute of life. And Barb's granddaughter, Veda Lee, was the light of her family. In a stunning act of selflessness in this horrific time in these people's lives, Megan Hensby Peasley, who lost both her mother and her only daughter in this tragedy, and Megan's beautiful husband, Ron, Veda's dad, recently posted the most courageous and healing message for us all. Thank you for giving us air in our lungs. Thank you for your strength with us when we need it the most. You are all taking some of our pain as your own. How kind, how beautiful. Tonight, as we pay tribute to the family and friends who suffered immeasurable loss, some of whom are here tonight, let's lift them up with our love and the incredible power generated when we all put our energy together to become one toward a common goal. Please, put your phone lights on and shine them up toward the sky, where I'm sure, as I'm here today, that Barb, Rose, and Veda are looking down on us at this very moment.
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on. Far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you. Go on. Wherever you are, I believe that the heart of
everybody. In your lives, say their names. Barbara, Maxim Hensby, Veda Lee Peasley, Rose Jean. And be good to each other. Love each other. And when somebody needs your help, help them. Love them. Cherish them.
Thank you, Laura.